so late.
What's it to you?
Nothing. Just trying to make conversation. Just trying to keep the loneliness at bay. You know.
Whatever you say.
Hey, you're not from around here, are you?
No, I'm from Florida.
You're funny. You're a real joker. I knew a joker once. Lovely guy. Came to a rather unfortunate end, though. But I suppose we all do. In the end.
Okay.
Wait, mister. Do you ever wonder if animals masturbate?
Okay, listen, friend. You're really creeping me out.
No, it's a silly question. I know, silly question. It's just I was wondering, because maybe that's what makes us different from the animals. I mean, masturbating, because it turns out we don't have souls, and animals use tools and all that kind of thing, so maybe it's the masturbating. Maybe that's God's real gift to us.
Okay, I'd really like to get back to planet Earth, so maybe I'll see
you later. No, wait a minute, mister. I'm sorry. I'm strange. I'm a weird guy. I know. Hey, do you have a car? Can you get one?
Why?
Because I have this rather heavy bag, and I really need a lift. I can pay you.
Okay.
Thanks. I'm Eddie, by the way. Eddie Lowe.
Yes, fine. Come on.
Hey, friend. This bag is awful heavy. You mind taking us down to the docks?
Where to?
So we need to go to Lukowski Avenue.
Where to?
So can you take me to Asahara Road? You got the ship to catch. You going somewhere?
I'm not going anywhere. My friends are, though. They're heading off.
That's a funny joke.
Joke? Joke? Eddie never jokes. Eddie needs to be taken seriously. They laughed at him once, but you can't laugh without a tongue. You can't point if you haven't got fingers, can you? That's what Daddy told me. Late at night, in my room.
Easy there, buddy.
We're friends, aren't we? We can talk to one another, share things.
Spill your guts.
Ew. I don't like doing that. It's smelly. I'm kidding. Isn't the world strange and nasty? I mean, a girl looks at you, but it turns out she doesn't love you at all. It turns out she's a whore.
You're kind of a strange guy, Eddie. Have you ever considered psychotherapy? You've got issues.
My only issue is I don't accept the world's bullshit. Wait here for me, friend. Special friend. I'm just dropping the kids off. Glad I got rid of that. Wouldn't want to get caught with it. People can be so narrow-minded. Can you take me to Westminster?
smart guy. Eddie's smart. Eddie's real smart. They always told him that. Eddie, you're smart. Why don't you play with the other kids? Don't touch him like that, Eddie. Stop it, Eddie. Stop it.
Yeah, stop it, Eddie, please.
Your accent's funny. You know that you can hear accents when people scream? I can tell what borough people are from just by hearing them scream. I've heard enough Alderney accents tonight. Oh, God! Oh, God! I want to hear some nice, round, Algonquin voice. Please stop! Please stop it! Do you see that?
You're making me a little uncomfortable, Eddie. I hope you're joking.
I'm sorry, pal. Of course I'm joking. Do you think that I'm weird? Here we are. Eddie's off the hunt for a nice boy. Thank you, Nico. Thank you, friend. I'll see you later, man-eater.
Insurance. So, you here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him? Or maybe all three?
It's okay, Mrs. Spear. I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully.
You, Nick? Come on.
Peg.
What?
Someone for you.
Oh, yeah. What's up? Were you followed?
I don't think so.
Oh.
I mean, who knows?
Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail.
Some, maybe.
But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game.
I don't understand.
I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem. And you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing.
Yes, okay. So what's the problem?
We'll get to that. Anthony!
Yo!
Did Phil call?
Not yet, boss. Ray called.
I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is. Me and two of my guys are gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past. I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. See to them and the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Peverino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Nico. What? What's up,
Get up.
I'm sorry. sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere, like a friggin' cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got business.
Yeah. Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun.
What are you waiting for? Hit it! Let's go! You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses would be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The Pavanos wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook! Everybody's trying to fuck everybody! We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it!
You giving them a nice little offering, little skip?
They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that!
God, give me strength! It's like I'm dealing with children here! No wonder I ain't on a commission when my muscle is this stupid!
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Albany for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. The manners work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookies. I don't mind them taking a fight. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to asking them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you've got me here.
You're insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't ever gonna make it to the level he wants to reach. He's too busy thinking about himself. That diamond fuck up is case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus! Give him the rifle!
Thank you.
fucking Pavanos! If the rest of the commission knew they did this!
I'm sure the whole city will be up in arms.
The motherfuckers trying to whack me at a sit-down! They're trying to make off with my tribute! The fucking nerve! We're gonna ice those fucks, Nico! Who let this prick drive? All right, let's get these slimeball bastards. People like that give Italians a bad day. Whatever happened to the honor society and all that shit?
Can't say I know.
I didn't even send a fucking popo. This is a declaration of war. The Pagarinos and the Pavanos are hitting the mattresses. You heard it here first.
I saw it with the storm on that ride. That gift got destroyed, Mr. Pegorino. I'm sure it was real nice. Maybe you can pick up another one on craplist.net. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about that cousin of yours. He won't be in no danger sleeping in your Algonquin pad by yourself.
I'm here to see Mr. Pegorino.
Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance. So, you here to work for him, shoot him, or